Hi, everybody. I'm Vance Dykes. Greetings, Earthlings. I'm Jupiter, the space alien. You know, a lot of Earthlings have a lot of misconceptions about us space aliens, extraterrestrial beings. They think that just because we space aliens come here to Earth, that means we're going to take over the world. And I don't understand that. Why is it that when a space alien comes to visit Earth, that automatically he's considered public enemy number one? That, like me, for example, I'm a space alien, an extraterrestrial, and I've come to Earth, but people think that I came here to Earth to take over it, or to destroy it. And that could not be much farther from the truth. No! I did not come to Earth to take over the... I did not come to Earth to take over it. I came to explore it. That's what I like to do here on Earth. I like to explore the Earth, not take over it, and not destroy it. So, that's my question. Why is it that you Earthlings think that extraterrestrials like myself, when we come to Earth, we've come here to take over the world? I think it has to do with the fear of the unknown, you know? Humanity has a way of not understanding so many things, and because of the fact that we don't understand the universe, we have a tendency to either worship it or fear it. The old saying goes, what the mind doesn't understand, it either worships or fears. And I think that's what it comes down to, is that, you know, people always assume the worst. It's human nature to fear the unusual. So that's the best way that I know how to explain it. But you are absolutely right. We should not jump to conclusions. Just because we have, you know, aliens from outer space coming to visit Earth, we shouldn't expect all extraterrestrials to be the same kind of creatures that we see in the Sigourney Weaver alien films. You know, I'm sure that not all aliens are vicious creatures like that. Absolutely not. As a matter of fact, I am yet to see an alien who even resembles the alien that we see in Alien. Yeah. So we should not be so quick to cast judgment on extraterrestrials. Well, I'm glad that you understand that, Vance. Thank you. You're welcome, Jupiter. Oh, by the way, are you from Jupiter? No! What, you think that just because my name is Jupiter, that means I'm from Jupiter? Well, I see your point, but no, I'm not from Jupiter. Where are you from, then? I'm from Saturn. Saturn. Well, what's Saturn like? It's a gaseous planet. It really needs to lay off the tacos.